My name is Esad Ribic, and I'm an artist painter for mostly Marvel books. I started as mostly illustrator because back home you couldn't really make a living from comic books. You could from illustration, so that's what I did back then. But really, I was more interested in comics, so that's what I wanted to do. And when I got the chance to send my portfolio abroad, I did it and got the job pretty quick. I don't have a process really, I just do whatever crosses my mind. So that hasn't really changed. Last book I'm doing, I'm finishing the pencils in computer. So it's a new thing for me, but apart from, you know, adding backgrounds in on pages, that's about it. Process, to me, it's I adjust it to whatever I have to do, you know, like it's especially when you do like painted books, it's fun to do first couple of pages, but then you have to not drop too much after the fun is vain, you know, so that would be like the biggest problem. And it's, you know, always happen, like when I do painted book, I think that the difference between good and bad part shows much more than in a line artwork. So that all adds to it being harder to do, you know.
Fine photograph, you know, what's
nothing of that. I don't use photograph. I don't do thumbnails. I only do like a layout for a page, and that's it. If they want me, I will do like a sketch of the character design, but that's about it. I only do it if publisher demands it. I don't do it for myself, you know, like even in some books that we did, so we had like a sketches and stuff. I actually did those later, you know, because they wanted to have sketches and I didn't have anything to send them. So I'm just thinking on a page, you know, start it and here's a problem, I'm gonna solve it now, here, that's it.